Well, I do, but I'm always dying.
Not letting me fucking connect, man. Three games gone down. No, man. As long as it works. I can't get in this game, man. Didn't hit it. Better a note, man, you know what I'm saying? Don't worry about it. Better than nothing, man. As long as you got mine. Hey, at least someone got you something, man. That's the main thing. I'll be right back, mate, yeah? I'm just gonna make a drink, because that game's pissing me off at the moment. Be right back, just making a drink. I was working alright before, for some reason I can't connect to it. Like I say, mate, doesn't matter how much it costs, what it looks like, man. This man's brought you something, man, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. This man's got you something, man. Yeah, appreciate it, mate. This man's brought you something, you know? Why, did you go with her to get it, or? Did you go with your mum to get it, or did she just come back with it? She's always at home. Oh, okay. Right, she's not well. So she's not well then, mate. See what you mean? I don't understand, man. Oh, she's well. She just don't like going out there. Don't blame her. Fuck all that. Wouldn't go out anyway. Except for fucking idiots. Don't blame her, mate. Oh, you don't like going out. Why is that? Paranoid. You ain't gotta be paranoid, man. Wanna get out of the ass, dude, mate. They're still stuck in, dude. Yeah, you don't want to be stuck in, dude. You want to get out of the ass, man. Right, Chrissy. I was just telling him that you don't go out the ass. He says you want to get out the ass, man. Have you got the game, Chrissy? I'm fucking shit at this, man. I ain't got a clue what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just running around fucking dying all the time. I had a guy come in and said, oh, you suck. I've only played the game. He says, you suck. I said, yeah, your mum sucks. Did you know? I said your mum sucked me last night, but she hid and he left. He did come in and said I suck at the game, you know what I mean? When I've never even played the game in my fucking life, you know, and someone comes in and says, oh, you suck. I'm like, maybe, yeah, but your mum sucked me last night, but I'm not complaining. He says, oh, take a screenshot and I'll follow you, but I don't need that follow. I don't need your following, man. Tell you now, I'm going to die on this, man. You watch. Hey, I'm Bill from Left 4 Dead, man. I'm going to fucking kick ass now. That's it. Yo, hello. Friend there.